see what's happening this instant. ABC 11 Eyewitness News at 11 starts right now.
Here on the big board, we are following what's new and breaking tonight, including a UNC academic advisor turned whistleblower reacting to the Weinstein report. Hi, everyone. Good evening. I'm Steve Daniels.
And I'm Tisha Powell. Also, new details following deadly chaos in Canada's capital and the dramatic 911 call following a small plane crash in the Triangle.
And we begin with the shockwaves from a 131-page report detailing academic fraud at UNC Chapel Hill. The Weinstein report shows more than 3,100 students took paper classes over 18 years. All they had to do is write one paper, and they never met with a professor. The report points the blame for the scandal at the chairman of the African and Afro-American Studies Department, Dr. Julius Nyangoro, and the department manager,